Brian Kelly is 33 in bowl games at Notre Dame. PhotoRivals.com. Notre Dame 93 will play LSU 93 in the January 1st Citrus Bowl presented by Overtons that will be telecast by ESPN 1 p.m. ET in Orlando, Florida. In the final college football playoff rankings, Notre Dame finished number 14 while LSU came in at No. 17. Whereas Notre Dame started the season strong the first 2 months and sputtered at the end with 2 defeats in the final 3 contests, the Tigers were in a tumultuous state in September before finishing with a flourish in November under first-year time head coach Ed Orgeron, who was LSU's interim head coach the final 8 games of 2016 after Les Miles was fired. This September it appeared Orgeron could be the second straight LSU head coach deposed prior to the end of the season. After opening with wins against BYU and Chattanooga of the FCS, the Tigers were crushed 377 on September 16 at Mississippi State. 2 weeks later, the Troy Trojans, not to be confused with the USC Trojans, where Orgeron was the interim coach in 2013, in the Sun Belt Conference stunned LSU with a 2,421 upset in Tiger Stadium. Rumors of Orgeron's job security were rampant, but the Tigers bounced back the next 2 weeks with a victory at No. 21 Florida 17-16 and then rallying to defeat No. 10 Auburn, 2,723. LSU won 6 of its final 7 contests, with the lone defeat coming at then number 1 Alabama 24-10, in November. For their final 3 games and victories came against teams whose head coaches would be fired this season: November 11th versus Arkansas 3,310, in November 18th at Tennessee 3,010, in November 25 at home against Texas A&M 4,521. This will be the 4th meeting between the Fighting Irish and Tigers in a bowl game. The first came December 28, 1997 at the Independence Bowl in Shreveport, Louisiana, a 279 victory by number 15 LSU versus unranked Notre Dame. A month earlier, on November 15, a 45 Irish team stunned No. 11 LSU in Death Valley by a 246 count, a game to this day that remains the only one in school history where Notre Dame committed neither a turnover nor a penalty. The second was in the January 3, 2007 Sugar Bowl, where Miles number 4 Tigers, who would win the national title the next season, routed No. 11 Notre Dame, 4,114, in Louisiana's Superdome. The third bowl encounter between the two came December 30, 2014 at the Music City Bowl in Nashville. Notre Dame came into the contest 7-5 after losing its final 4 regular season games, but a 32-yard field goal by Kyle Brinza as time expired enabled the Irish to pull off the 3,128 victory against the No. 22-ranked Tigers. It was quarterback Malik Zaire's first start for the Irish, and he was named game MVP while rushing for 96 of Notre Dame's 263 yards on the ground. This will be Notre Dame's 36th all-time bowl appearance, and it is 17-18 all-time in the postseason. Its most recent outing was a 4,428 loss to Ohio State in the January 1, 2016 Fiesta Bowl. The most recent victory occurred in the aforementioned Music City Bowl versus the Tigers. Notre Dame holds a 65 all-time series against LSU, with the first meeting occurring in 1970, a 30 Irish victory at home that earned an invitation into the Cotton Bowl against No. 1 Texas. Notre Dame has never played in the Citrus Bowl, but did have a bowl outing in Orlando in 2011, when it lost 18-14 to No. 25 Florida State in the Champs Sports Bowl. The Citrus Bowl was previously known as the Tangerine Bowl 1947-1982, the Florida Citrus Bowl 1983-2002, the Capital One Bowl 2003-2014 and the Buffalo Wild Wings Citrus Bowl 20150-2017. Talk about it inside Rockne's Roundtable. Subscribe to our podcast on iTunes. Learn more about our print and digital publication, Blue Gold Illustrated. Follow us on Twitter at GNews, at @B_LuceOmoghi, at @B_Coached, at @BGI_D_McKinney, and at @B_CoreyBodden. Like us on Facebook.